Yo, what's going on, dudes? It's Matthew. There's my mom. And welcome back to another 25 Days of Christmas video, and this is episode 23. And what we're doing today is we're going to a conservatory in Pittsburgh because it's decorated awesomely. We've been here a couple times before.
It's beautiful for Christmas.
Yeah, she's right. Yeah, that's where we're going. We're also going to pick our grandma up.
Mm-hmm.
And by the way, if you're wondering about my wish list, here it is. And also, I got something on it already. I know I made a Fortnite video last night, but I also had family visiting at the same time, so let's roll the clip.
Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping.
That's in his video now.
Oh, amen. Good. Merry Christmas, Matthew!
Oh wow, I saw this at Target the other day.
A little birdie told me you might like that.
A little birdie, yeah, duh, my mom.
Hey.
Yeah, it's obvious.
Be nice.
I am nice.
Look here, hold it up. What do you think? You think you might like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, new game to play.
Is it a game?
Yeah.
It's a game. Smile!
Puzzle.
Smile!
Game.
Nice.
Are we playing that tonight?
I'm playing Fortnite tonight.
Family game night.
Fortnite.
That's awesome.
And Pokemon 1001 sticker book.
Huh. You gonna look at it?
What do you think about that?
Check it out.
Oh, interesting. Oh wow, yeah, that is interesting.
Nice.
Oh, let's see. Oh, PlayStation t-shirt.
Sweet.
Cool.
Do you like that?
Sweet.
Smile.
Why?
Here, I'll take a picture of you making that face if you want me to. Really silly.
What do you think? You like it?
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you,
very
Chappelle's.
Cool.
Thank you, Chappelle's.
You're
Do you
welcome.
Want to give Anna and Gracie theirs, honey?
Okay, so yeah. That right there, that shows that I got, you know, a couple things on my wish list already. So yeah, we'll do that. And anyway, yeah, on to today. We're going to that beautiful conservatory. Mm-hmm. And we are, you know, going to pick our grandma up. Well, my grandma. And yeah, we're gonna have a great day.
Absolutely. Fun Christmas activity.
Yeah. So yeah, definitely be sure to like and subscribe for more of that epicness. So yeah, we'll see you soon. Okay guys, we're here. There's the conservatory right over there. And there's Grandma.
Actually, you probably could have moved back.
Yeah, I noticed that there's a thing under.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we made it to the conservatory, guys.
I mean, I really don't.
So we'll meet you inside. We're about to get in, guys, and there are some beautiful trees with twinkling C6 lights. Loving what we're seeing right at the beginning here. And there's also blue ones and multicolor ones, and yeah, gorgeous trees right here, I know. And that's just the beginning. We're gonna see some much cooler stuff inside, so we'll see you inside. Okay, everyone, we made it in. So we're going up.
Do you want to go ahead of me, I guess?
Yeah, we're doing this. We're really making our way in now. Oh, yeah. Great, you see good stuff, that's for sure. And I'm a man. All right, let's get a better view. Here we go, guys. This is the beginning of it. Oh, it's... What's she doing? I don't know. Oh, she's not even keeping left. Come on. It said keep left. And she didn't keep left. But we're here now. This is right there. Please keep the left just like we used to. Yeah, this place is gorgeous. Are you sure you want to? There's people in front of it.
That's okay, they're done. You can wait our turn. Hi.
Hello.
How good, how are you?
Just spontaneously
fell. Apparently we got to take pictures, so we'll be right back.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Just enjoy our visit. So yep. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have a good visit here.
I'm surprised
how crowded it is. Yeah, these really are big palm trees.
Time ticket, yeah.
So let's get going.
Yeah.
Alright, so
yeah, I think I look
another tree. Yeah. Another gorgeous tree. Lots of gorgeous stuff.
Okay.
Excuse me. Okay. Yeah. This is like a conservatory, so it's got all kinds of plant species, like Chinese fan palm, like, and dwarf sugar palm. It's like a palm section.
That's a good place to be. That's a good air, right?
And like, not only do they have all this stuff, they have a lot of Christmas decorations in December. This Molokai fan palm. This is nutty.
Yeah, look at all these palm trees. Awesome.
Your favorite area, huh?
Yep,
all the spine palm looks good. Here we go. It has begun. Yeah, this is gorgeous. This is one of their Christmas decorated sections, so we love it. All kinds of good stuff. And it's like all the same stuff in here. And yeah. What does? Okay, yeah, they do. And I'm a man. I'm such a man. And okay, that's not a decoration, that's a fan. Loving what we're seeing already. Oh, there's more C6s in here. And yeah, more silver trees. And more C6s. And yes, I am quite the man. All kinds of good stuff.
Wonder how.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, I'm loving our time here already. And okay, next room we're heading into the Victoria room. Is that? This is Victoria room right here. Is it? Yep, Victoria room. Alright, yeah, this is like a map of the place. It says where we are. So yeah, we were in the palm court, and then we went to the sunken garden, and now we're heading into the Victoria room. And man, the Victoria room is beautiful. All right, so they got some more stuff here. They have poinsettias. And next room is the east room. And, oh man, look how beautiful it is in there. It's hard to tell right now because of how many people are there, but it's gorgeous. Yeah, we're loving this place, aren't we?
Yeah, I mean, this is what I bought for Christmas today. Sunlight.
Oh yeah, that's gorgeous over there too. This whole place is just beautiful.
because then I had to take 315 because they were all filled.
Okay,
oh, look how nice that looks.
If you want me to, which I know you do, right?
Well, I want to still see it. Nice.
That'll be one of our best pictures, huh?
That's beautiful, yeah.
Yeah, the East room has a lot of decorated stuff in it. Oh, let's see. A lot more plants around, too. Yeah. I'm quite a man. And you know it too. I didn't think the place would be crowded like this. But here we are. All right, we're beginning to get a little bit better view of the East Room.
I don't know. It's cool how they have the decorations and the colors like that.
I like that.
Mm-hmm. It is cool.
I should decorate my bathroom.
Yeah, we love this room.
What, honey?
We love this room, don't we?
Oh, yeah.
You sure you need to take lots of pictures?
Yes.
Thank you so much.
You're just going to use up space on your phone, you know?
That's
okay. So what? Are you just going to delete them after you post them?
No.
Bull. Bull, see Horde's pictures, I know.
You're taking videos while we're here.
Yeah. Oh, come on. I'm a goat.
No.
Yeah. See Horde's pictures of me, I know.
I don't hoard pictures of you. What I love you more than anything, so I
you
need...
You have no idea how much stuff you have on Facebook that's of me.
Because you're my precious. How close are you getting to my face when you do that?
I'm a man. Oh, yeah. Well, anyways, this looks like all the same stuff over here, so we'll see you in the next room. I see a Christmas cactus. That's what it's called.
Yeah, isn't it neat?
Don't touch it.
Why?
It's a cactus, so you know it's got spikes.
That's okay. It didn't hurt me.
They actually...
All right, here we go. Broderie room. Oh, my gosh. This is kind of like the East room. Beautifully decorated. Oh my gosh, they have the real icicles. They have the real icicles.
Yeah, they do.
They rock.
I didn't realize poinsettias were that
fragrant. Am I giving off that odor?
Yeah, do you smell it?
Kind of.
Yeah.
This is another absolutely gorgeous room, isn't it?
Can we get a selfie?
You like. And my teeth look like bananas compared
no,
to your
don't.
Teeth. They don't?
No.
You should have seen that picture. Yeah, then how are my teeth not banana colored?
They're not. And even the dentist said everybody has different varying.
Right.
Yeah, but regardless, I'm still a man. Oh. Oh, she's taking a picture of herself. Okay. These are different.
Those are beautiful ornaments, huh? Are you looking at the lights?
Yeah, these lights are different.
Yeah, they're smaller.
These are the ones you see at the holiday lights at Kennywood.
At Kennywood, yeah.
And yeah, the real icicles rock.
They do.
Just wish they weren't as expensive as they are.
Maybe one day I'll get them.
Yeah, but you know they're going to be half off after Christmas, right?
Well, that's only if they have any left.
But of course they have them online.
Yeah, the things don't go on sale like that online.
Ah. Okay. And at this point, we've went through all of the Victoria room as well. That means we're heading back through here again. Oh, actually, we're going to another area. The desert room is over here. All right, desert room. Yeah, the bad room. This is the worst room in the place.
Wow. It's still neat, though. Look at all the different variety that they
Who knows if it's really a chandelier?
Well, I guess it's just an art statement piece, maybe.
So yeah, we are in the desert room now.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, let's see what they got. They got palm trees too. Oh, I'm on a grate. Okay. Alright, so yeah, lots of cacti over here. Also, yeah, the sensory plant looks good too.
So I have Thursday, Friday off.
Let's see, I am a man.
And then I have the
Yeah, ponytail palm.
That was nice.
Oh my gosh, look how these grew. It, those are like little Bosni trees, but bigger.
Yeah,
but bigger. Let's see, you got more cacti over here. Yeah, more cacti or cactuses, as Jen would say. What the? This looks like a combination of a palm tree and a cactus. Kinds of cacti and palm trees in this area.
That looks like a traditional, those look like traditional cactuses, don't they? Like when you see
Oh my gosh, you said it too!
What?
Cactuses. It's cacti.
Cacti.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we can go past these people. Okay. Alright, let's see. So they're looking at pretty much the same stuff, I think. There's more trees and stuff over here.
Oh, my bird.
Yeah, though.
It's like a snake, too.
These whole plants are covered in them. These look like little tree flower hybrids.
Yeah, they're cute.
Tortoise shell yam. Is that what they are? Who knows? And some of these are some of the most insane looking cacti I've ever seen.
Yeah, that's fine.
Bottle tree. Oh, that's like a cactus too.
Yeah. I saw an agave plant up there. That's where they make the sweetener from.
And it says we go this way, does it? Are you supposed to go this way?
Right here, do you want to go?
And there's more stuff over there too. All right.
Looks like, this is outside.
Ah. I thought it said it was closed outside. But anyway, these are more lights, I think. Yeah, they are.
Hmm.
I did not expect to be going outside.
I didn't either. We never did before. At night, though, this is all lit up.
Yeah. Anyway, it says...
let's go back in.
Yeah, Japanese garden is pretty, you know, pretty normal, you know. Right, here's the Bosnais. I remember these. It actually doesn't feel as cold out now as it did earlier.
Yeah.
Alright, anyway, yeah. It's like just some more trees over here and other plants. And yeah, checking out that stuff. Who left their wheelchair here? Who knows? Oh, okay. Sorry. Yeah, this area looks good.
Go ahead.
Thank you. Alright, okay. So, yeah. I've already went through pretty much the whole Japanese garden. And I am quite a man. Yeah, my parents over there, obviously. Well, my mom and my grandma. My parents, duh. Okay, yeah, there they are. I don't see fish.
You don't see them? The
no.
Orange? The orange fish?
Now I see them.
Yeah, they're moving, yeah. Wow. But like the whole pond, you can see them under the ice. That's wild.
Okay, anyway, yeah, re-entering the conservatory now. Oh man, I see another gorgeous room. Oh, okay. I'm glad you can't get there. We're in another beautiful room. Yeah, nice way to come back in. They must have changed the layout of this because of the virus. Yeah, the archway even has C6s on it, too. She's doing this. She hoards pictures. There's some sleigh over here, and near, but of course, more trees over here. Alright, which way do we go now? Like, gallery room. Oh, okay. You can go through either the door, it doesn't matter. Yeah, train room I'm definitely familiar with. It's different this year. Yeah, it's train room, so of course there's gonna be a bunch of trains around. Yeah, it's a good room. In here. I see a train down there. And it's a stop. The Liberty Tunnels and wow. It's interesting. Alright. Then we can go over here and get a good look at all this stuff. There's another train. The train room is interesting. They did the bus in the pothole.
Yeah, you literally tubes over there, so it's all Pittsburgh stuff. Do you see the bus?
I do now.
Isn't that funny?
Yeah, ever since that happened, they've been recreating it in all kinds of ways.
They have.
Yeah, I'm moving on over here.
It's what? Like a trolley. It's in the station.
Oh, cool. When you have that, it's all pretty much same stuff. Excuse me. Oh, yes. train room is definitely cool. So then I'll see you guys in the next room. All right, I think I found the way to go, so let's hit it. The train room is cool. Here we go. Tropical forest, Cuba. I found the way. Automatic doors, yes. Oh yeah, I especially remember this area. Really cool. Right, so yes, we're gonna go this way. Right, here we go. Oh yeah. Looking good in here. Oh, it is. All kinds of good trees in here. And waterfall. Yeah. Okay, that kills the other waterfall. Oh yeah. Yeah, good stuff we're seeing in this area. Looking awesome. Oh, there's even a little building here. Oh, it's in a different language, so I don't understand it. But I do see a bunch of good stuff. Oh, yeah.
We got a little here, a little store.
Is this a little store?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, they still have signs for the plants, but they're hard to see, I know. Coffee. That's the name of it, coffee.
There's
a chocolate tree. And then, yeah, I'm quite a man. And, yeah, more good palm trees, another good trees, another good stuff. Holy, yeah, I'm such a man. I see like a little gazebo as well. And, yeah, it looks pretty. Okay, then more stuff over here. Let's go. Yeah, good trees. Looks like more palm trees, possibly. Oh, I see lights too. The Christmas lights. All right, yeah, this place is cool. Yeah. Cool looking leaves. Yeah, my parents are still over there. I said my parents again. Only one of them is my actual parent. The lights look like lily pads, actually. That's cool. And then let's see. So the way to go is this way. It's like more Christmas stuff. There they are. Yeah. Good room. Really good room. And yeah, a few more things over here, I believe. There they are again. Okay. A little more palm trees. Oh yeah, I'm the man. Oh yeah. And they got water over here too. And of course we're going to exit by going this way. All right, heading back up. So here we go. Excuse me. Yes. All right. That was awesome. And yeah, there we go. There's that room. Oh wait, we're not done. I forgot about this over here. And there's even more of those lily pad lights up here too. Oh, there they are. Hey, hey there. Behind you. They can't hear me. Bull. But anyway, maybe they'll see me now. Maybe. Oh, yep, they do. Let's see. We can move up here. There's the light. Done. Oh, okay. There's the elevator, which you don't need to go in there. But now I think we actually are finished with this area.
Are you headed back?
All that's over there is the elevator.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah. And here's those lily pad lights.
It's tall on the eyes. It's cool.
And then. We basically finished with that room. I'm thinking I could use a break to do something else, so we'll be right back. Alright guys, we're heading over to the next area now. And here we go. Yes, the balls of lights. I remember these. They got them in pink, purple, and orange, and each one looks good. Yeah. The balls of lights, you remember these? And also there's some great plants in the room too, and stained glass artwork again. Okay. Sure. All right, so right there, that'll be good. And two more good ones. And yeah, I'm for the man.
Nice.
All right, let's see. So then we are going to go, yeah, this way. Oh, what are they doing? Well, they're coming now. And okay, this way. I'm quite a man. All right. Okay, so, oh, this is this is where the winter light garden is at night.
There's none around Pennsylvania.
Are you getting the same kind, the map light? Wow.
Let's see, so Children's Discovery Garden. Oh wow. Looks good over here. You like what you're seeing? I don't think I've ever seen this area.
No, we've never been out here because they've always had it closed. Yeah. It's usually only open at night.
Yeah. And now here we are. Oh my gosh, the trees have the real icicles in them.
I wish they still had them lit, like even though it's daytime.
I know, right?
Yeah. Like, look at how, like, that probably is all lit. It looks like water.
Yeah. Check this out. They have the real icicles in them.
They do.
Yeah. Hopefully we can buy these one day. Hopefully we can buy some real icicles one day.
Maybe one day.
Oh, these ones are lit.
When I find it. Oh, yeah, these are. When I find a deal.
Yeah, a deal. I see the balls of lights through there again. Oh, okay, so this has some yellows, E6s, and so does this. Definitely a cool area we're in. And more of these, and more of these that are actually lit. And right over here you have the C6s once again. And some other cool stuff. Aaron's a beautiful thing. I like the look of these lights. especially like the way they have them held up. I like the way they held these C6s up. They look good, don't they? Okay, so yeah, there we go. More good stuff around here. And let's see. So yeah, this is the centerpiece. Wait, let's get a better view of it. Yeah. And yeah, it looks like white balls of lights. And let's see, so it says left for more lights. Those actually, oh, these are different. I thought these balls of lights out here were just white, but they're not. I see blue ones.
Oh, they're on?
No. No, I can see that they're blue.
Oh, yeah, they're blue and yellow.
And I thought they were white, but they're not. Let's see, there's blue ones, yellow ones, and maybe white ones. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna head back inside. All right, please re-enter the conservatory through the fern room. Thank you. Let's see, so some garland with yellow C6s, looking good. And
oh, the,
yeah, these are different. These are not the same.
Uh-uh.
Like, we thought these would be the same as the ones we saw over there, but they're not.
Yeah,
they look more like flowers.
They do look like flowers.
And then silly looking plants here, like, yeah. Who knows how they got them to grow like that.
Maybe it depends on the kind of plant it is. Maybe they just grow like that. Look at that.
Wait.
Oh, it's open up. It's right over here.
Hold on. Let's see. What type of plant is this? Daylily, it says.
Oh.
Yeah. Maybe those are like Bosnian ones. Who knows?
No, I've never seen a daylily as a plant. I'm just like a flower. Wow.
Yeah. And some of this is lit too, and I see balls of lights coming up. Yeah, don't you wish the snowflakes and balls of lights were lit too?
Yeah, this looks pretty.
Yeah. Yeah, look how much there is.
Yeah, I saw
it. We love it.
Yeah, it looks awesome.
You put up spotlight window at night and shine.
And I see a decorated archway over there too. Yeah, but it still looks beautiful.
Still, look at the tunnel. I like the multicolor lights.
That's what I was talking about.
Yeah, they're beautiful.
This all is just so gorgeous. All right, yeah, now we're re-entering in the fern room.
There's more outside than I thought there was. Now I guess I can see why people come.
All right. All right. Oh, the stove room. This is a cool one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, my glasses are fogging up, too. All right. Yeah, me too. Me too. This is a tunnel. And then balls of light again. This time they're red and yellow. Oh, the plants?
Yeah, the balls.
Yeah, the balls of light look good. You got more good plants, you know. And more balls of light. Then, oh. Traffic jam, I see.
Yeah.
These plants are so beautiful. This room is great. All kinds of good stuff in here. Oh, yeah.
Oh, like a shadow.
You enjoying your time?
Heck yeah.
Because I know I'm.
Yeah. And also, I'm such a man. Okay, these people aren't going to let us do this.
Yeah.
See, you're still going up. Thank you. All right. There we go. And this is actually a little bridge. Like you can see down there, that's where we came from. And oh, yes. Good room. That's a good room. All right. Next up, orchid room. And there's all kinds of like ferns in here as well. And more palm trees. All right, orchid room. All right, so flowers in here. Looks like more good trees. And yes, there's the men. The men rock.
There they are.
Yeah. The men rock.
Yep.
Your boys. Yeah, there's a bunch over here. I don't remember there being this many.
I don't either.
We know, they look hilarious, don't they?
Yeah, they're funny.
Yeah. And yeah, can't forget about the good flowers and trees in here. Oh, they have more, they have like natural balls of lights in here. And there's your boys crawling across the branch. There's your boys going across the branch. And then, yes. Another good room we're in.
Last night, that was
like... And we got some idioms, I believe. And let's see, we got all kinds of good stuff. Yeah.
Well, I lost one of my earrings about 4 or 5 years ago. It's in my closet somewhere. I dropped it, and I can't find it. And anyway, they had like a special.
Oh yeah, there's your boys once again. Your boys, they rock. Just like these flowers. And oh, almost hit my head on that. Just, I know I'm having fun vlogging. There's even like a lantern in here too.
Yeah. There's lanterns all through.
Has there been? Has there really?
Through the whole place.
Oh, wow.
This whole room?
The whole place.
Okay. I see another one over there too. Like as you enter it. Two tiny plants, big beauty. Okay, so yeah, cool stuff. And okay, let's move on through here. And we're back in the fun room again. Oh yeah, there's another lantern. And there's another lantern. I see another lantern. We're back in the fun room again. Yeah, the serpentine room is over there. Well, here we go. Heading back through this room. Oh, yeah. Good room we're in. It rocks, yeah. And once these people get out of here, I'm going to be the only one in this room. It'll be even cooler. Oh, crap. Excuse me. Yeah, I like that. Excuse me.
Sure.
Let's hit it. Sit up this room again. Yeah. This room rocks. And I'm quite a man. I love manly stuff. All right. And here we go. Yeah, that room's money. So, serpentine room. Another sweet room. Let's see. My parents haven't even gotten up yet. Oh, now they have. Okay. Oh yeah, serpentine room. It's cool. Another good room. Oh yeah. Yeah, these lanterns are everywhere in this place. Mommy always right. Oh yeah. Alright, they're coming. Okay. And let's see, some more pretty flowers, more poinsettias. Oh, a little bump here, I see. And also another couple more nice Christmas trees. There's more nice decorations.
Oh. Excuse me, sorry. Yeah. Sorry.
It's okay. Which way do we even go now? We're back in the starting room again. Oh, I think my mom wants to take a picture again. Because why else would she be calling my name? What's going on?
I'd like to get all three of us maybe in front of this one.
Want to
get in the middle?
No, I'm not the shortest one. That's right.
My hand isn't long enough. No, I can't. Let me do it from this side.
Okay, so yeah.
Matthew, get in closer, honey. You can see my arm. Never mind. I need to be on that side.
Yeah, like on the other side of me?
Huh?
I need to be in the middle, don't I?
No, but I need to be on this side. So I can hold it like this.
Okay. All right,
move on in.
All right, get in there. Yes, he still wanted to take a picture.
Nice.
There we go.
Thank you.
So this is the main room again. So, and the way to go is left. The butterfly palm right there. Yeah, these lanterns are everywhere throughout this place.
What, honey?
These lanterns are everywhere throughout this place. I can't believe I first noticed it as we got so far through.
Yeah.
All right, so that is it. We finished. Oh my gosh, the tree over there rotates too. Yeah.
Pretty.
Yeah. So that means we're done here.
Mm-hmm.
We loved it. All right, so once again, please keep left. Will do. And yeah, heading back down. Oh, yes. Oh, I didn't even notice this before. There's a lot of balls of lights. All right, she wants to get another picture, I see. Like I said before, she hoards them.
Yeah, it looks really cool. I can see all the balls of light. I can see the big glass. Oh, awesome.
Yeah, we know she likes to hoard pictures of me. So yeah, you got green, orange, and blue balls of lights lining that whole area. We like it. But yeah, I think we're done here. We went through everything. It was fun. I enjoyed it. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, definitely, you know, leave that like and comment below if you want to see more good stuff on the channel and that. And yeah, I will see you tomorrow for episode 24.